What's up, everyone? Yeah, that's my screen. I'm here with my friend. Yeah, well, you've seen him here before, MangoTownMatt. We're going to be doing some 12 by 12 go. 15 seconds added each turn with a maximum of 3 minutes.
Fight! And remember, it's all about how many eyes you have.
It's all about how much territory you surround at the end of the game.
Yeah, which is eyes.
Not necessarily.
In theory, I've been playing puzzles and stuff on.
Yeah.
I'm sure it would be funny. You remember we played a couple of rounds where people were like, "Oh my god, what are you even doing?
What's going on?"
It would be hilarious for them now. Like, watch us play now. I mean, not that we're that much better, but
no, yeah. I mean, I've gone back and watched like some of my first videos playing Go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just thinking, like, did I not know that an eye is an eye and that makes a group live?
We really should have me as white. You get that fucking Comey.
We can switch next game. It's generally
it's generally
the better player plays as white. Because even with the Comey, black has the advantage. And I would even say well, because 5 point, there's no known Comey for 12 by 12.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Ah. Well, that's annoying. I've made some mistakes. That hasn't happened with me and Mike in a while, where I've missed like little ones where you get an eye.
Yeah. It's tough. I guess I should have probably played that as G6 instead of G5. Silly me. Oh. There goes the game.
Yeah, I feel a little less stressed right now. So I feel a little, little less stressed of a position. Not that it was like extremely.
This one has probably been the best.
The best what? You're cutting out. I don't know.
Oh, it's the strongest game that I've had.
Nice.
I think throughout the first couple of moves there, I had a pretty hefty scooper. Nice.
I mean, it's probably giving you a free stone. Like, it probably would be. But, I don't know. Might as well try it.
I mean, it's tricky because... but I can't really do... I mean, like, I could take it eventually, but it would reduce the number of eyes that I have.
Yeah, but also if it just sits there for the rest of the game, then
yeah, of course,
it's a dead thing.
last part of it.
Just so you know, you'll have to get two eyes to survive.
Yeah. I mean, the game is pretty much over at this point.
After playing the Killaw, it was hard to make something, we only had like a few stones around, but something like that where I have a complete wall,
like, yeah, it's pointless to even play.
Do you want to be white or any preferences?
Or what?
Just any preferences in general?
No preferences.
Did you want to change color? Or?
If it makes sense for the weaker player to be white, okay, or to be black, then we should probably do that.
I give myself just 0.5 instead of 5.5. I sent one. Do you see it? All right, maybe that. Matt?
Oh, I feel you, my dude. I'm working on getting there. Fight. Weird. Why does that become an? I don't know if you know this, but why does that become an illegal co-move for me to play a J12?
Because in Go, you can't repeat the same board position in the move afterwards. Like so, that's how battles happen. You do a move.
Yeah.
You do a move like that. Yeah. And then I either block
and
it.
And on my next move, I'll be able to play.
Yeah, I either block it
unless
or
you fill it in. Yeah. been a weird day, man.
No.
You can't run. I'm glad that we know how Go actually works now. So that when we see stuff like that, we can actually be like, oh no.
It's called a ladder.
I found out. Let's see now. We may get a few more territories out of this. And we're playing Japanese, right?
Chinese.
Chinese? The fuck? Well, what are Chinese rules?
Pretty much. It'd be better for you. Pretty much stones that are dead in my territory don't really go against you like they do in Japanese rules.
Weird.
Well, in Japanese rules, they would count as dead stones, so stones I've captured. And then it would still count as my space.
Yeah.
On this one, I think it just counts as one of those. Oh no!
Oh yes. Though one thing that's interesting to me is, like, I guess I understand why it happened the way it did, but it would have been nice if I didn't have to spend that extra stone.
I'll try it again.
I mean, we've been heading that way for a while. If we were to play it out to, like, full possible end game.
I think it's pretty much over at this point.
Now, I have a question for you, Mr. Travis.
Okay.
If I were to play G11, is there any way that I could just erase all of your stones on the right side? Now, I guess you have more than two eyes, right? So it's going to survive.
Yeah, I have two eyes.
Yeah.
I'll make that more abundantly clear right there.
What did you say?
I was just giving myself another eye down there.
Yeah. Problem is, I'm not seeing any moves right now that make any sense. Like if I play D7, yeah, that's basically a dead stone, right?
D7.
Like, it doesn't make sense for me,
yeah,
to play that.
Yeah, that'd pretty much be a dead stone. That'd be
all right.
Okay, I'm gonna play. That's just a place. I mean, neither of us will get the point, I don't think, but, like.
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, I think that's... Well, that's up to you. I mean...
Problem is, all your eyes are pretty solid. There's nowhere I can really break in and take points away from you. It's a good game, though. Damn, I got fucking destroyed, though. Fuck.
Alright. Thanks everyone for watching 12x12 Go. For more wacky Go shapes and Go variants.
That's what we do.
Thanks for watching everyone.
I love shapes.